home is where the heart is. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breann. You know, the saying goes, home is where you make it. And I believe that. I've always been a home person, even when I had a little tiny studio apartment in California on the beach. It was just a tiny little apartment, but I always looked forward to coming home at night from work. It was my little home. And I've had other places that I've lived that were kind of comparable to that. And so home is what you make it. I love my home. I love living here. I love grandma's porch. I love sitting in my parlor. I love standing here in the kitchen. I love going and go take a bubble bath. Home is whatever we make it. A home could be a tent. It could be a camper. It could be living in a van. It could be, I mean, anywhere you choose your home to be. Home is where you are. And home is where the heart is, so to speak. I think there might have been a movie or something called Home is Where the Heart Is, or Where the Heart Is. Actually, my first movie I ever went to a movie theater, it was an old classic, and I don't even think it's around anymore, called Where the Heart Is. And I think it was like from the early 60s or from the 1950s, but it was called Where the Heart Is. I believe that was the name of the movie, and my mom took me to see it. She wanted me to go to that movie. And it was a wonderful movie for, you know, basically for children, but that was my first movie that I ever experienced. And so, yes, home is where the heart is. I love being home. I love going out. I love traveling. I love going other places. I love being out and about. But I especially love coming back home. Home is where the heart is, and my heart is here at home. From my house to yours, may God bless you, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye. To relax.